Metro police are investigating what led up to a shooting tonight on Indy's west side. Officers responded to a reported shooting on West Vermont Street. This is just west of North White River Parkway Drive. It happened around 8:30 tonight. One man was taken to the hospital in critical condition. Detectives say another man who might be the suspect cut his arm crawling through a window. He was taken to the hospital and is now in custody.